So in this question, what we are going to do is that we are going to find out the characteristic equation. Characteristic